If we're moving sheep over long journeys, which we will, the sheep need to rest. Now keep in mind the dog is most times walking at quite a distance. And if you want to leave the sheep rest, just ask the dog to lay down. At that stage the threat is removed and the sheep can rest.
The internet was supposed to liberate knowledge, but in fact it buried it, first under a vast sewer of ignorance, laziness, bigotry, superstition and filth, and then beneath the cloak of political surveillance. Now cyberspace exists exclusively to promote commerce, gossip and pornography, and of course to hunt down sedition. Only paper is safe. Books are the key. A book cannot be accessed from afar. You have to hold it. You have to read it.
FANUC Robots and Factory Automation Solutions have been facilitating industrial production for over 60 years. FANUC is present in 120 countries, including Hungary, assisting key sectors like the automotive industry, for example, at the Audi Hungaria Motor Limited factory in Győr, where they are developing and manufacturing cars for the Audi AG and the Volkswagen Group. Audi Hungria is one of the companies with the largest turnover and export in Hungary, producing 2 million engines and 135,000 cars in 2014.
In our experience, FANUC robots work reliably at our factory. We are constantly improving our production and install robots to reach our targets. In environments where we need to work with
this Swedish axe master can make a new axe head using solid steel, a blast furnace, and a few whacks from his industrial hammer. To get the steel soft enough to shape it, he feeds solid bars of it into the heart of his forge. He has to use pincers because it burns at an incredible 1200 degrees Celsius.
In environments where we need
once it's red hot, he can slice through it like soft toffee.
Film by Bridger.